These are the most prestigious, sought for, fought for tennis grounds. Yet inside these lines, players are on their own. This is their domain. It is theirs to defend. This game lives for resilience and elegance, patience and panache, power and heart. But the reason we've been supporting tennis so passionately for so long is that inside these lines, you're not so much facing adversaries as you are peering through a mirror, trying to outdo none other than yourself.